Japanese honorifics.
Prefix quiz. O or go. These prefixes are added to the beginning of words to make them sound more formal or polite.
Right.
Here's a quick quiz to see if you know which one to use.
Oh crap.
Hashi.
Ohashi.
Jūshō.
Gojūshō.
Kekkon.
Okekkon.
Kaike.
Okaike.
Sōji.
Gosōji.
It's harder than I thought to figure out which one to use.
In general, o is used more for nouns and everyday verbs, whereas go is used more for abstract nouns which aren't physical things.
Oh, really?
Go home.
Like and subscribe!